at the South Wackie Tube Station. And again, they've got their own story of the World Cup all displayed here, as you can see. This is where the good news gives, basically putting the story of the World Cup out to everyone. Yeah. Yeah. It's good reading while you're waiting for a metro. It's been sick on the tram all the months for crackheads. Legend. The shop, wait a minute. What's it? 1994?
The train approaching
this floor,
please allow
passengers off the train before the world. Look at that, what a legend. 2002, Japan and Korea. Ronaldo final wins the World Cup. When it in Germany, 2006.
Okay. Mon cher Pazizia, baiser.
It's 2022, what will that be? We'll soon find out. Same over here as well. Sorry, see both directions.